survivors out there, please stay safe and protect yourselves at all costs.